So today I must get a customer. What type of technique I should use? Good cop, bad cop. There's a customer. Sure, no problem. How about 47k?
That is still too expensive.
Okay, I'll try tell my boss first. Oh, sorry, my boss said cannot because this car is limited edition, so we only sell it for 50k, can we?
So really cannot?
Okay, no, sorry.
So if that's the case, we buy lah. 50k.
Okay. Thank you for understanding. Okay. There's a customer and she's alone. Oh. Intimidation.
Yes, come. So how much is this car?
This car is cost 100k.
I have 50k.
Oh, 50k. Then you just get this car lah. Because this car is good in quality, so it is higher in price. If you have only 50k, then you buy this car. This car also.
How about increase a little bit? 60k.
Oh, cannot. Because we
can
are
lah.
Cannot, because this car, the brand is good. So the plate number is also good, the tire also good. So all this quality, we need 100k. If you want a lower price, it's down. It has tire, normal plate. Yeah. If you want a good quality, then buy this car. 100k.
Like that. Okay lah. I take this car.
Good. That's a customer. So, next tactic. Hi, Paul. Hello, Paul. Hi, welcome. You want to buy a car?
Yeah, I want to buy this car. How much for this car?
This car is priced 100k.
100k?
Yeah.
Oh, discount for this car?
Oh, sure. How about 70k?
70, I don't think so. Another discount?
More? Okay. How about 60k? Because this is a good quality, so 60k, is it?
Okay, I will take it.
Okay, thank you so much.
Excuse me, what's your name again, Chiki?
Terry.
Okay, Terry, I bought this car last month, and you promised it to me. You said that if I drive 200km, it won't be a problem. But I did, and the car broke down. And now I want my money back, and you take this key, I want to settle it now.
In the office?
Come, now!
There is settled. Next customer. Snow job.
Hi, welcome.
Hello.
Wanna buy a car?
Yes. Can you suggest me one?
I suggest you this car. Because this car can go for 200km per hour without problem. Any problem?
Are you sure?
Yes, of course.
And oh, really?
Yana Samsudin also use this one.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god. So how much is this car?
This car only costs you 50k. So it is very cheap for a car that can go for 200km per hour without problem. So it is very cheap.
Oh, okay lah.
You wanna buy? I'll call it.
Okay, Miss Azie. So all those requests you have requested, water lily, hide and orchid, we can put that in your yard, and all that will cost you around 25,000 ringgit. I like your ideas.
Your proposals are just nice.
Thank you.
Your service are perfect.
Unfortunately, my budget is only 18,000 ringgit.
I see. If that is the case, I think we can figure out and change a bit on the materials that we use. Means like you will get all your demand and requests in the yard, but we will referring on your 18,000 ringgit on your budget.
But I'll make sure that you can have all the things that you want in your yard.
Perfect. I love. So we have a deal here?
Yes.
Alright, so thank you. Hi, Miss Waka. Okay, so this is the shoes?
Yes.
Alright. Okay. And this is 80 ringgit. For today's special item, this is actually sports shoe and special item for today. If you buy the sports shoe, you will get socks only in 5 ringgit.
Seriously?
The actual price is 15 ringgit.
Wow.
So because you bought
beautiful.
This shoe. Yeah. Yes, we have a lot of beautiful socks.
Alright, so yes,
you want it? Alright, thank you.
I'll take it.
So we also have membership. So in that time, if you come and we have promotions on special item, you can use your membership to get the discount. Membership.
How much do I have to pay for the membership?
The membership fee is only cost you 20 ringgit.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So you add this socks and also membership.
All right.
Okay. So all is 120. Hello, Miss. So
hello,
this
Ali.
Is the proposal. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay. Good. Yes. Miss, is there anything else?
I was thinking about, you know, I've been working here for about 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe you can increase my salary.
Ah. Oh. About that, Miss Azee. Actually, I have considered about increasing your salary, but you know, our company is not doing very well now, and also we don't get much profit with our business. I think I know you have contributed a lot, and I appreciate that what you have done to our company. However, because the economy. So I think I should hold that issue for a while.
But, I understand.
Okay.
I have.